On for a large boa constrictor that has slithered its way into an upscale Boca Raton neighborhood. News Channel 5's Jeff Skrypek joins us live in West Palm Beach with how the neighborhood is reacting. Jeff?
Well, Kelly, imagine finding a snake this long slithering around your backyard. An estimated 5-foot-long boa constrictor keeps popping up in one Boca Raton neighborhood. And right now, residents don't know where it is and where it could pop up next.
Hidden and coiled up in a tree, this massive snake isn't a scene captured from the jungle. It's from right here in this upscale Boca Raton neighborhood.
I think it's huge. I can't believe it's here. I've lived here 20 years. I've never seen a snake like that.
But Golden Harbor resident Becky Davis says this boa constrictor is popping up all over, in bushes, in trees, even on a backyard chair, as someone nearly sat on it.
Big scary snake. Yeah. Yeah. I wouldn't want to run across it. Come on.
Davis is not only worried about herself, but her little dog. She and others estimate the boa scales at least 5 feet long.
These are animals that were either intentionally released or escaped from somebody.
David Hitzig at Bush Wildlife Sanctuary in Jupiter says a boa constrictor this size isn't a threat to humans, but it is to native species, as this snake is another example of the growing problem of invasive creatures flooding our area.
You know, the list goes on, and sadly, these animals end up having a negative impact on the environment.
The neighborhood called the Boca Raton police. The department told us they're on standby if it's spotted again, and they'll call a trapper. But if the snake crosses Davis's path?
Yeah, I would run. That, no question. But we got to get it out of here.
Now, the Neighborhood Association did send out a neighborhood email to everybody in the area informing them about the boa constrictor that was found in the area. So far, no reported injuries to any people or pets. Reporting live tonight here in West Palm Beach, I'm Jeff Skrypek, WPTV News Channel 5.